How we doing, folks? Something totally different tonight. So, guess where I am? Bet yous I've never camped here before. So where are we? Yep, we're at the race course. So, go out in the wilds tonight. Beautiful night though. That's the race course over there. This is my sleeping arrangements for tonight. That's the stage I'm going to be on about a few hours from now. Tonight's a big one, too big one. I won't be getting brought into later on, but this is the final night of this cancer thing. So it's an absolutely stunning night. It really has, the sun is shining. It's supposed to be music. I'm doing a live cooking demo up in the stage in front of a couple of other folk, I think. So don't go away, folks. Should be a good view video. I'll try my best to do recording while I'm basically doing everything else. So we'll see how it goes. Don't go away.
First one here.
Set up. So you can probably hear them, they're testing the sound system. Oh, it's going to be music and everything tonight. So I don't know how that's going to work with the video. Well, we're all set up. Get the Pomelee Hex tonight. I've got the mock mat. And I've got the one tigress bed, one tigress seat. Good to go. So, beautiful, it's an absolutely beautiful night. The sun's absolutely belting down. Here's me sitting in the tent. But I've just basically get set up. So, basically I'm going to go on the stage later on, cook some tea. So I'm going to try and, I'm going to try my best to video it all, but we'll see how it works. But it should be a good night. There are a few folk messaging me already, folk are coming to this tonight. So it should be a good wee gathering. So, don't go away. Right. Everybody else is not coming in at 7 o'clock, so I've got this whole place to myself. Just like that, I'm going to be up on that stage later. But it really is, it's an absolutely stunning night, absolutely stunning. Sun shining, blue skies. So I'll probably go down about, I don't know, about 7 or something tonight. But that's a totally different video from normal. Obviously, normally I'm out in the middle of nowhere. But this is the final night of the race course. So, it really should be good. I'm just kind of babbling on. Rest of the video is still to come. I might not even monetize this video once the music and that's playing. I was supposed to actually go back out. We'll get brought in later on for some grand entrance. I might just see if I can just stay in here and then I'll walk back out and get my grand entrance later on. We'll wait and see what happens. But it should be a really good night, this. I think once that music's on, it'll be brilliant. But a good laugh. Right, folks. Folk are starting to arrive. So that's where the tent's coming up. There's been a few folk I've recognised already. Yeah, folk I've never seen before in my life. But all good fun. Music's playing. Tunes will be pumping later on. So I think this will actually be a really good night. But now, lads, the tents are starting to appear. Watch your body. Right, the tents are playing. The tents are starting to fill up now. Must be COVID. We're all 2 metres apart. Right, but good few folk here. There's Reese. There's Big James. Keith's over there. There's a few other folk that have no idea who they are. But night's yet young. Look at that. Perfect night for it. Hopefully the tunes will start getting pumped up just shortly. we're going to go a wee walk round about. Right, there's Big James. There's a...
There's
a Motherwell camper. You remember him? You remember him from... Right. That's the cameraman. Dylan, do you recognise this guy?
Oh, hello, missus.
Right, what have we got? We've got about less than 25 minutes and I'm off the stage. Hey, Macca.
We'll give a good thing James. Totally on the stage. Aye. Special mention to the Bank of Scotland.
Bank of Scotland?
Who are here tonight, £3,800 I'm told they've raised.
Oh, yeah.
And the bank is going to double it as well. So congratulations.
Well
a
done.
Round of applause for the Bank of Scotland.
Absolutely well done. That's actually, they've raised more than me and James put together.
Have a good night, everybody.
Right. What?
We've got some live music.
It's the take part that counts. That's what my mother always told me. So, here's our cards of support. If you've not donated already, I'll put the link down below where you can donate. Fantastic cause, but right now it's time to go and cook some burgers on the stage. Stay tuned. Right, that's us. We're coming to the stage. So, there's all the tents, there's the stage. Offer us our cancer support. So, we're now going to go up, cook some burgers on the stage. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a massive round of applause for the legend that is Colin Russell on the stage. Welcome. Colin, tell us about your adventure. How do you go?
Well, I've done 40 nights. 40 nights. You having a good time? Right, who's all in their bed? Come on, get up. So, done 40 nights for a fantastic cause, but right now, it's time to cook some burgers. So, I've actually been told I'm not allowed to give these burgers to anybody. So, that means I'm going to have to eat them all myself, right? But I'm going to cook burgers tonight. I'm giving folk tent pegs tonight. I've set a tent up for somebody that can get... Fantastic, thanks for coming. But we've raised a fantastic amount of money. The burgers are sizzling away there. What will we chuck in next? It's like Blue Peter. It's like Blue Peter tonight, right? So I prepared this earlier. So I've got some onions, I've got peppers, a bit of garlic. Chuck all in. Sorry. I'm not used to this, getting up on the stage. I'm usually in the middle of nowhere. So, where are you all from tonight?
Blantyre!
All the way from Blantyre, right? Where's everybody else from?
Motherwell!
Where? Round the corner! Round the corner! Right, anyone else? Irvine? So, we're all from... So, we've got Ayrshire, we've got Blantyre.
Helensburgh!
Down by Loch Lomond, the Bonnie Bonnie Banks. Right, anyway, how's the burgers are doing? Right, who's all
on the stage, folks?
So, who's this? It's called the castle.
I don't know about that. Don't let the vendor boys.
Right,
and also to Elliot as well. Laird's AV, who supported the event from the planning side. Family run business with a passion for technology.
Right, I'm in a TARDIS. I'm not actually in a TARDIS, I'm in a toilet, I think. But we're going to head back out. I'll be honest, I haven't done that much filming tonight. Right, but I've been up on the stage, I've cooked burgers. I'm heading back out for Sunday with a pizza. We'll burrow you around, right, look at this. Is that a pizza one, Jay? Is it?
Aye.
Look at that. Yeah. I love pizza, don't you? Pepperoni. No, it's pepperoni as well, I think. Is it pepperoni?
Ham and pineapple.
Oh, ham and pineapple. Ham and Hawaiian. Oh, sorry. That's the security. 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 Yeah, look, they're all look at them, they're absolutely freezing. They're freezing. What, a fiver? Right, I'm getting charged a fiver here for a picture.
I'm not
charging you. Right, I'll get up.
I'm free.
Right. So, I think there's lights in the sky, there's lights. Well, I'm going to head back to the tent, right? But most folk, well, some folk are. Let's go a bit of mingling, right? Let's go and mingle. Right, there's a couple of people still out, right? Hey folks, it's that time of night. Not that much filming tonight. So, what I'm going to do is, a couple of wee shout out to Italian Connection. I'm going to have cheese. So, I was going to toast these. And then two trivial cheese, onion, jam, and chicken, all on it. There's one wee crowd that's still on, it's still shooting, everybody else will be there. But right, I'm going to eat these trivial cheese and ham. No, sorry, trivial cheese and chili chicken. I'm going to toast them, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to boil up some water and cook them. Before I do that though, first things first though, eat that chocolate. I've actually started it right now. I haven't actually got any cutlery. Who knows? Wait and see. Look at that bubbling over there. Grab it, honestly, I'm going to eat these. First thing tomorrow morning, serve the pork. We've got the office stage at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. We come to the office saying, "Wakey, wakey, it's time to get up, go home." So, chocolate pudding with a saw. Here we go. Oh, that's roasting. Roasting. I don't know if you can see that. Right. That'll do me. I've not done much filming at all tonight. open by next week. We're back out. Back to, I'm trying to think, what would you call it? Back to normality. Back to normal camping. Normal camping, back out in the middle of nowhere. Back to my roots, basically. Back out. To proper wilderness camping. I must admit, looking forward to it. That was that good. I could actually eat another one of them. And to be honest, I probably will eat another one of them. So there's actually still people. I can still feel people out there. I thought it'd be a case of don't be away at their bed, which most of them are, but I can still hear people out there, and this is where I'm terrible. See the fact I can still hear people up. I'm thinking, do I go back out of my tent? Just basically go over and say, alright. I really do need to remember a spoon though, don't I? Eating a chocolate pudding with a Gerber saw. I don't know. Something alright with that, is there? What else I'm going to have though? Brew. You know, I'm saying a brew, right? I've no, I'm going to have a cup of tea. I've no tea bags, right? I do have coffee bags. But the coffee bags, I don't know about anything else. I'm not a massive coffee fan. Oh, that was fantastic. Right, now I need to work figure out how do I get the saw back into the Gerber. I've no idea. So what I'm going to do is just sit that down there. Right now, it's time for a brew. So I've got a wee Nescafe Choca Mocha. Nescafe Choca Mocha. I've actually got a bit of chocolate with me tonight as well. But I'm going to have the Choca Mocha first. I'm just going to mix that in about. There's still definitely folk up. Right. Talk a walk a thing. Oh, immense. So we'll give that a wee stir round about. How's all doing? He's all sitting in the house tonight. There's probably a lot of folk aren't. Just sitting in the house, aren't they? Whereas, I'll be honest, there's a good few folk at this tonight. Oh, I'm it's about 1 o'clock in the morning. There's a wee chocolate pudding there. You know what else I quite fancy? I've taken a bit of balls, so I'll just bring a couple of them. So next up, chocolate chip banana muffin. Why not? So I'm going to sit and scoff that as well. I did mean to get more food tonight, but excuse me. Oh, excuse me. But I was just having a good laugh. Good laugh with folk I know. From the stage, just okay, some nights you just think I can't actually be bothered filming that much. Just gonna sit and enjoy myself. And I can still hear folk laughing in the tent. So there's obviously certain folk are still up. Whereas I'm just like, play time. Chocolate pudding time. Not the best. But the biggest thing for me is the fact we're here tonight. We've done the day, 41 nights plus probably a few extra just like in between the kind of delayed bit. As now, it's just nice to be able to relax. That's my thing on this stage. I think it's a bigger crowd. I don't know if I mentioned this earlier on, but it's a bigger crowd than what the girl did that was doing the singing. Right, hats off to the wee lassie, but she did the she'd actually filmed the lassie that was up singing on the stage herself, solo. Too busy yapping. But I'm looking forward to it. She's just getting back to normal, just getting back out camping, like actual camping out in the middle of nowhere. It's been a good laugh tonight, but I'm looking forward to just getting back out in the wilderness. Some folk don't grasp it. I just love getting out in the middle of nowhere. Love it. I really haven't done much filming tonight, I thought. But it is what it is. Anyway, I'm just yapping on. What I'm going to do right now is, my brew's made. I'm actually probably just going to crash out. I'm going to climb in my bag. Chill out. Go to sleep. Come tomorrow. Tomorrow's another day. Morning. What kind of day is it? It's a beautiful day.